Hello, welcome to you. This little video is for you when you have any pain in your body, and it's just a short time offering you rest and healing energy. So I hope you enjoy. Let's get started. So, lying out somewhere comfortable and taking time to allow your body to choose how it will feel the most supported. And then knowing that however your body feels, it is all right to allow your body to feel that way. It is the call for loving kindness from yourself to yourself, a call for compassion, so thinking kindly towards your body. And letting your shoulders and your chest gradually unwind. Chokure, chokure. Chokure. And not telling yourself the sensations in your body should be any different from how they are right now. Feeling your head, round your eye socket. Point where the brows meet above your nose, your jaw, and your neck. Breathing and allowing
ease, to soften. And your shoulders and your upper arm. Your forearm and your hands. Any tension here can be felt. There's a curious tingling rather than pain. The label is your choice. Allow them to be as they are. And the middle of your back and your rib cage and the beating of your heart inside. These can feel the peace, Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. And again, the sensations and any emotions in the heart. They are a call for love. These can be seen from the perspective of love, to be dear creatures of courage and trust. Chokure, Chokure, Chokure. And then moving on to your lower back and the bowl of your pelvis and your belly, being curious and willing to accept achings sensations which may seem draining, but These are chords to rest a while in peace. Chokure, chokure. Pelvis like a cup, lying empty, ready for the pouring of energy and warmth inside. On sha se shonen, pure consciousness filling your cup, letting awareness of this filling, this rest, this time for yourself, be here for you now. Zen, pure consciousness, energy, filling your cup, fill it. Allowing both your legs to be felt in all their length, and your ankles and your feet and your toes, allowing them to be felt. Feeling kind and warm to these legs which carry you through the day. This entire body carrying you through feeling grateful, kindly. Warmly to your whole body, which brings so much life to your experience. And such sweetness can be felt in giving to yourself. The rest and the space your body needs to renew itself. Your body heals itself under this loving kindness. Daikomyo, flushing all through your body, through your crown of your head, into all the chambers of your brain, into all your skull, in your neck and your shoulders, down your arms and down your chest, past your waist into your pelvis, down both your legs. Daikomyo, loving compassion. Daikomyo, my dear one. Goodbye.